Okay, this week we are down Horseshoe Bend in Lake of the Ozarks, Missouri. This is Rick with Custom Concrete Design. What we've got to do with this garage, like we do with all of them, or most of them, that have a coating. We've got to grind everything off, get this topping off of here and get it down to the bare concrete, repair cracks, any kind of repairs period, whether they're cracks or broke off areas or whatever it may be. We've got one right over here on this end. We're going to have to go ahead and repair it. So we're going to start with the grinding. We're going to come back in here. Once we get this blue off of here, we're going to come back in with an epoxy tan. And the chips will be also tan, black, white, and gray. And then clear over the top of that. This project in Lake of the Ozarks, Missouri is complete. That's the spot that we repaired that was all broken off. As you can see, it's great. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to my channel. Like the video if you like it, or if you like the work, leave me a comment, and we'll see you guys on next week's project.